And there. Right.
Okay.
Here we are, guys. We're making a Terraria let's play. Let's go for 25 likes, guys, for episode 2.
I get master.
I'm actually on the top screen. I'd go for the bottom because, the bottom, he's the pro of this. I usually get some of my stuff from him, but usually he's such a jerk that he won't give me stuff. And he's not like to talk.
Just put paper back.
That's good. I'm trying. But we're doing this in split screen.
God. They join.
So you said you found a good spot to build the house?
No, this is fine too.
Okay.
Why? That was the first one.
See, we're not like the like other Minecrafters and Terrariers who like to go explore instead of like building houses. Or at least I'm not.
Yeah.
I go,
that's why
I get straight to business sometimes.
That's why in the beginning you saw me die because I explored. And you see how that went.
Yeah.
I did go past the desert.
Woo! I'll start the house. How big do you want it? Like 5?
Yeah,
five
I'll
rooms.
Build it.
Uh-huh.
I'll build it. I have a perfect house.
Okay.
Give me the wood.
I don't know if I'm throwing. Yeah, I'll throw it.
Just exit out the screen.
There we go. Yeah, we haven't played this in a while, guys, so we'll be like... We haven't played this in a while, guys, so we might act like a little newbie about this.
Again.
So used to the Minecraft controls.
This version's so weird though, still. Makes it so you can act.
Oh, yeah, I remember when I was really starting out, I was getting so mad because I didn't know you had to use a pickaxe.
I know.
To pick up the wood. I kept trying to use an axe and it wouldn't break. I was like, oh my god, it's so annoying. My god.
I remember my first house. It was a squall.
It was what?
Squall. Because I didn't know about the switching the cursor.
Oh, a slob.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of funny.
I swear to God, it was like, it was weird. I wish I could show you guys my first house, but, oh well. Oh well.
Now we have
bad memories. I love the first one, but I can't
Yeah, it's been a while, but we still remember all the bosses and how annoying they were.
Except the fourth one, we haven't fought them yet.
Yeah, remember when you went to that
technically,
one?
Technically. But I haven't fought them by myself.
Nor have we. I haven't even fought Skeletron Prime on my own yet. I don't think I ever will. Because usually I'm unable to.
Oh, if you're good enough, you can be put in that easily. The right stuff. God, the stuff, man.
Oh, man, I need, wood. Come on, guys, I need more wood. Give me some wood out there.
Oh, up there.
Yeah,
oh,
I can't.
Oh, let's be nice to Mother Nature. Not yet. I need to waste more.
I'm already making a furnace so that we can make a mine. So is this just a temporary house or is that going to be our permanent
house?
Oh, I can just imagine later on in this series. So I'm sure you guys will be able to get enough life in here in no time. This is going to be our very first video on YouTube, hopefully. We've said that many times when we've recorded, but we've never actually uploaded them. Like, most of them have been deleted from the camera. You know, instead of, like, using a video card to hook up to the PlayStation, we actually have a camera facing the thing, and we're recording from it, and we just upload it from there. Aw, oh, come on! Can I do that? I guess we can have some decorations. Just to get that one.
Whoa, light.
Never played, sadly.
Because we don't have it.
Yeah. and like instead of a PC, you can actually set your thing to like a quick select.
Yeah.
Oh wow, you got a new board too.
Well, obviously.
So eventually, this is just a temporary area for the crafting.
Okay,
I'm sure of that.
Die, squirrel! Light up the knife. And, yeah. Oh, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Whoa! Oh, it's hollow. Come on, stick it. What?
I looked on your screen and saw that there's something there.
You green dick.
Well, we're working together.
Yeah, I know, still.
You never even finished. All I heard was this green pit. It's on my screen test now.
Yeah, your screen test.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, that thing did not shut off. Oh, good.
I did it.
Yeah. Yeah, so...
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah, let's hit 25 likes, guys. This is, like... My friend got an outcry for you! It's enough to make a grown man cry. But not...
Copyright. Be quiet.
Oh, come on. Plenty of YouTubers copyright.
Well, yeah, but we're just starting now. So at least they do it funny.
It's enough to make a grown man cry. Not this grown man. Get back in there, tear.
There's a banjo if you get into the woods.
What? Wow.
Really?
Yeah, really. You're the miner. You're always playing. What do you think again? Except you look like a wooden knight. Like, we could actually... Oh. Yeah, but guys, make sure you give us ideas of what we should put on our server. Like, should we do what AtlanticCraft usually does and, like, has kind of a faction server? Like, they're really into factions, but, like, have it be a normal survival server where you can build stuff and, like...
It's so dark.
Breathe other... Or whatever.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they know what factions is.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure that they know what factions is. But, for those who don't, factions is pretty much, like... If you...
Clash of Clans.
If you play Clash of Clans. Like, you go in there, it's pretty much survival, except it adds levels. Not like the normal levels, but like acrobatics, like...
If you fall, it'll take a certain amount of damage, it'll increase. And then, if you...
Level up, I think.
A bunch of times, the effect is, you take less damage.
Yeah, and then it's for, like, mining and such, like, you can... Your mining speed and such can get better.
Yeah.
We can't do that just yet. All we kind of know how...
We're still noobs.
We probably don't even know how to start a server in the first place, let alone... Like, it took me a while. This is kind of funny. It took me a little bit to figure out how to turn into lamp. I had to read a book and find out what lamp was. Did you just pass a temple?
No. If I did, I already looted. Duh. I'm not that stupid. That's that. Ooh. Must return home.
Should have known not to do that.
Oh, wait a minute.
This isn't...
Oh, wait a minute. crap already done.
We're kind of recording.
You can edit it.
Yeah, I'll make sure to edit that out. But,
God, no. Oh, God.
Oh, do you think we should do what Atlantic Craft did and have, like, a hashtag phrase at the end, and if they can, like, whoever says it will get, like, it'll be, like, the brat of the day?
I have an idea.
What?
If I live...
In the morning, we should start mining.
Oh, hang on. I need to stay in the desert for a little bit longer. I have my reasons, okay?
Desert's a dangerous place in both Minecraft, real life, and Terraria.
I know.
Because that's where, that's the breeding place of fossil moss.
Okay, be quiet on that podcast. Also, in the comments down below, tell us what to do, the episodes, next episodes and all that. Give us a challenge.
Oh, yeah, give us challenges.
Come on. I kick on my home now. I'll kill you. Thank you.
Two more stars.
Whoa.
Three more and... Oh yeah, I forgot about that glitch.
Come here.
Told you this guy was a Minecraft pro.
I'm not a Minecraft pro anymore. Terraria
pro.
I finished.
Thank you. Okay. We should, eventually put all our money together to get the merchant.
The spray sprayed me. Oh, God.
The what?
The spray. Right there.
Oh.
It sprayed me.
Actually, I'm gonna go check what, corruption we have.
Okay.
Like, if we have crimson or,
Oh, God. Actually, I'll just...
Why?
Remember the armor is, death bonus? It's on here.
Nothing. Actually, that'll help.
Yeah, we need the merchant.
Yeah, what button is it, automatically...
It's the... click the chest.
Oh, yeah.
Duh.
Ah, wrong button.
Oh, God.
Another one.
I can tell this is gonna be fun. Well, my view, I'm going to get prepared for the underground. I see stuff I like. Yay. At least it's not so different. It's not that deadly.
Oh, sorry, I closed payment.
It's a game.
Oh yeah, if we weren't recording, you would hunt me down.
Yeah.
And kill
me. Okay. Since we're recording.
Oh yeah, and plus PvP was off.
Yeah.
That's one thing I don't like about Horizon, though. You can't actually swim.
Well, yeah, well, there's stuff you can of.
Well, yeah, but in Minecraft, you can only swim, certain. Oh, did you find lead?
No, I found iron.
Oh, iron? It's been a while since we've had a world with iron, not lead as a replacement.
I know.
No, it was really funny when we thought that...
Die.
Yeah. No.
Die.
No.
Face it. Nobody likes you.
Face it. We're working together here.
Oh, God. I forgot about
you.
That.
I hate you so much right now.
Thank you, too.
Not going in there yet.
I heard it. Deadly down there. Oh, my.
It is.
Oh, my. It's almost a cactus that has a cross. Don't find that every day. The holy desert. Oh, God. Oh.
Let me out.
Thank you. we can make cacti for potions and all that.
Oh, make the cacti.
Thorns, especially.
As I said, the Terraria,
whenever we fight the bosses.
Yeah.
Which I know that they're gonna make us fight the Isothulu soon. I just know it. Oh, come on!
What?
Oh, ha! Fail. Fail. Can't touch this.
Oh, your little goose brain was still there.
Know where I died, he wasn't there.
Ugh. You just went back into the ground. You do realize that's what ant lions do, right? They live in the ground. No, they're not Mario. Or Bowser. There. FTF died.
Ha ha. You'd never be FTL.
Nobody, absolutely nobody, except for those who play Assassin's Creed, knows what I'm talking about. I didn't even play it, but because of a friend who plays it, we know what we're talking about.
Oh.
That's about it, guys, for now. Leave in the comments.
Yes.
Leave in the comments,
What to do next,
and try to make it to where we can do that. Get 25 likes, and we'll...
You'll do it.
Yeah, 25 likes, and we can do the second episode. And then we'll have to think about the likes for the third episode. We'll probably...
We'll say, and hopefully in the next episode.
Yeah, we'll say hopefully in the next episode. Did not know they had worms.
Ah, it's a walking cactus!
What, you didn't know they had worms? No.
I didn't know they added worms. I almost said near.
Oh, that is weird. Huh.
That's weird. That kind of worm, not the giant worm.
Huh, that's weird.
Yeah, leave challenges for us, guys. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye.